Space Coast Dragon here, and welcome to the next part of the Tales from the Commonwealth Showcase. We're continuing this series of quests, and I believe we're still doing stuff with the Raider here, Mr. Bobby. And yeah, I was just going to ask him for more work, because we're going to rock him sock him some robots. Alright. And I still have MacReady with me. He's somewhere, wandering around, but there he is, chilling like a boss right there. All right. Hey, Bobby.
So you went to Tower Tom's hideout and knocked him down a notch. Good work. Here.
Yep, that was another raider leader, I guess, I took out. You got work, bro?
Looking for work.
Yep. Word is there's a little bot fighting ring at the old Madden's boxing gym, and I want a cut. Ask Spitball for the details.
All right. Talking to Spitball.
Eat maggots like you for breakfast.
Good for you.
I hope it ain't morning.
Uh-huh. Alright, so Spitball, where's she at? She's down here.
What is it?
Mr. Stress Call. Alright, Spitball.
Hey there.
So the boss finally wants to make use of Willy Whipple, does he?
Willy Whipple?
Who's that?
A boxing machine someone programmed with the personality of a founding father. The boss likes calling him Willy Whipass, because that's what he does. He whips a lot of ass. At least he better, or it's my ass on the line.
We are a free nation!
Okay.
Cool name. Intimidating.
I didn't choose the name. Whoever programmed it did. But none of that matters. All you need to know is the code phrases, which I've written on this piece of paper.
No taxation without representation.
Now, as for the plan, you need to win the first two fights. Let the crowd know our founding fathers could pack a punch. By the third match, everyone's gonna be betting on him to win. That's when I need you to have all whip-ass here take a dive.
Oh, okay. Why me, though?
Why do I have to be involved in this?
Because nobody knows you. That's why when I make the bets, no one will know we're part of the same crew. Got it? Remember, win the first two fights. It's like rock, paper, scissors.
Mm-hmm.
Just use whatever you think is best, then throw the third.
Freedom and liberty
yeah,
are the principles of any
There's a slight nation. Flaw in your plan
now,
there, Spitball.
Where are my slaves?
I've already told Willy to meet you at the ring.
Okay, that's cool. But yeah, there's a slight flaw in your plan. Everybody freaking knows who I am here. You don't get out much, do you? Alright, no. Well, MacReady, apparently... You working on something. Yeah, little armor piece for you. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, well, let's go find Willy Whipple at the, Well, I thought you were going to the boxing ring there, old Willy. Damn. Alright, so where's this at? It is... somewhere. Why is it not on my map? Is it not on my map? Oh, here we go. Ah, okay. Okay, right by the Pikmin Galaxy... or Gallery, Old North Church... in Yule Hall. Alright, so... I guess probably be what? Head up by the church? Probably be... or the... yeah, the church or the gallery. Probably be the closest area. We'll do the church. Yeah. We'll go rock 'em, sock 'em some robots. I'm sure you'll get there ahead of me. Anyways, because that's how the magic works around here. Oh, you coming too? Okay. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's right. You got commands. What are your commands? Things to tell him to do. Was it a holotape or a note? Neither. Whoa, that's weird. Okay. Remember, this fighting ring is like rock, paper, scissors. Protectrons is slow. Hit them fast and hard. Gutsies are tough but low energy. Stick to defense and wear them out. Assaultrons are anyone's guess, but who cares? You're throwing that fight. You're throwing the fight, Rocky! You're throwing the fight! Alright, anyway, here's a list of voice-based commands. Attack mode. Death has come for you, evildoer. And I am at Silver Shroud Line. Nice. Defense mode. Tell me more about the gorillas. Surrender mode. You can't trust everyone. Return to base. Do you have a Geiger counter? Alright. Cool. Oh shit, what just happened? That was weird. Anyways, alright, cool. Alright, here we are. Right outside the North Church. So, which means, where is it? This way? Yeah. Man. Oh, dude, I love the illuminated billboards. I've, kind of showed it off, last time, but yeah. Oh, man, it's so cool. Seeing through the city. Just kind of lights things up. Anyways, yeah. Here we are. Boxing ring, apparently. You got a sign? Sign out the door? No. Do not enter. Wrong way. Fuck no, I'm going in here anyways. Don't tell me it's the wrong way. I know it's the right way.
Last call for wages.
Alright, wait for Willie Whipple's fight. Uh-oh. Ah, shit. What just happened? Whew. Okay.
Nice robot you got.
That's worrying.
I might place a bet on him later.
Begin!
Deal compromised. Engaging. Target down.
Damn. That assault trunk kicks some ass.
What a fight!
Oh,
some
shit.
Some are richer. Some are poorer. But fear not. A glorious fight is just moments away.
Mm-hmm.
Place your bets now.
Hacker sabotage the opposing robot.
Last call.
Give Willy the voice command.
Wages.
Where's Willy? Oh, you're Mr. Sandman.
Freedom and liberty are the principles of any nation.
Stick to the plan.
Ladies and gentlemen, and the rest of you ugly lot.
Alright.
For your amusement only.
Fuck Vault 88.
You all know how this goes.
So the Tektron, I gotta tell it to kick some ass.
1, 2, 3!
Alright, speak of Shroud.
Death has come for you, evildoer. And I am its Shroud.
Eliminating all redcoats.
Fight!
Alright. Kick his ass, Whipple. That's right. That Assaultron, you need to get out the ring.
We have our fighter, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
The new blood.
Uh huh. The new blood. All right, yeah. So we got another fighter.
10 minutes till the next fight. Place your bets now.
10 minutes. Fight 2. Willy the command or sabotage Mr. Sandman. Oh, hold up. That was a Mr. Handy, right? So that's the defense one, or Mr. Gutsy. Same difference. Blah, blah, blah. Gutsy, tough, yeah, low on energy. Alright, so defense. Oh, which one's defense? Defense command was... tell me more about the gorillas. Alright. Tell me more about said gorillas. Iron Michelle. Hey, dude, no, can't talk to you. Alright.
Come on up and make a wager.
You're the Gutsy, I can't sabotage you. I don't have the proper skill.
Last call for wages!
Oh my god, let's just get to it. Set your announcer, little fireman, Protectron.
Wages are now closed.
I'm gonna. No, we're not, McCready.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, get over here, won't ya?
Yeah!
We'll let the beasts size each other up for a moment. But fear not. A glorious fight is just moments away.
Glorious. They don't need that. Gorillas.
Tell me more about those gorillas.
Code phrase accepted. Protecting freedom.
Now, without further ado, let the fight begin!
Let's do it. Win that fight. There you go. There you go. Kicking some ass. Kicking the motherfucking robot's ass. That's right. Nobody beats Willy Whipple.
What a fight!
Yes,
winners,
it was.
Collect your winnings. Losers, better luck next time. But fear not. A glorious fight is just moments away. Place your bets now.
That's where you place your bets. You place them over here.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, direct your attention to center stage. One staring into the eyes of death, the other into glory. But which is which? Let us find out.
Yeah.
Time to die.
One, two, three.
I think I did the right one.
The situation.
Oh. Holy fuck. Yes!
Hostile down.
Alright, so just go back to Bobby now. That's all. Oh, I'm gonna take some of the... You ain't gonna mind if I steal from here, do you? You might, but you know what? I don't care. Son of a bitch.
That's it.
Nice, it's not stealing. You can keep the pistol. Keep the pistol. It's all yours, buddy. I'm taking that rocket ship. And that ammo. Flaka. Seriously? Oh, come on! You freaking kidding me? I'm a novice? Jeez.
Got it.
Yeah, alright, let's get back to Bobby and get a reward. Trade magazine, buff out. Bobby! Yeah, we won your fight. Your little fight.
You offed Ack? Never liked her. Bitch had it coming. Here, this is my way of showing you a little gratitude.
I do like that I get stuff for having killed raiders I killed a long time ago. Took care of the boxing job.
The job is done.
Nice work. We cleaned that joint out. I heard by the last fight that Assaultron was getting 3-1 on our Willy. Either way, here, you earned this.
Nice. I guess he's got more work.
I don't have any more questions.
Yeah.
Holy crap. Got a lot of stuff. Give me so much chems. So many chems. I like it. No. Oh, is that it? No. Yeah. Is that it, buddy? We're done? We done here?
Got rid of Jared for me.
Uh-huh.
You're moving up in the world. Here's a little something for your trouble.
Cool. Alright, you got any work, dude?
Looking for work.
Not now. But you kill any gang leaders, and I'll make sure you get paid for
it. Okay. So the little raider line's over.
Nothing
now.
Else for now.
Fine.
But, I do like...
Hi.
War is about numbers. Sometimes you add, other times you subtract.
Did I already get rewards for all the ones I killed? Alright, fine. Alright, well then I guess it's time for us to look for the next quest. I believe, what was it? We heard a little Chinese radio signal in, in Diamond City. So let's head back over there. And we'll start the next bit of the tales here. Diamond City, I don't think the signal's come into place. I remember, I was somewhere in the town when it popped up. I just don't remember exactly where. So we'll walk around till that pops up. And, oh yeah, I also failed, helping Vault 1, or Vault 88, but like I said, fuck them, so. Alright, Chinese radio signal.
Help us end this war. It is your patriotic duty.
What? What's my patriotic duty? Do I gotta follow it or something?
Shop in safety. No synths allowed
at
the surplus.
Word of advice? Never call your mother a synth on the show.
Alright, you know what it is then.
Don't be caught dead.
I probably gotta leave the city and then head towards it. Looks like it's as I go. Alright, so in this area. So alright, yeah, I figure. Okay, we'll head towards the police precinct from outside the city.
We offer a wide.
Probably bring it up. It's gone again.
Here. We all pitched in and we want you to have this.
Well, why, thank you.
You're here.
Oh. Seems to be in a very distinct area. Alright, that's Diamond City Radio. Right. What the hell? It's like I only hear it within the city?
If you need a haircut, talk to John at the super salon.
No.
I swatter the game changer.
The hub of trade for all Diamond City right here.
Ah. This is where it's come from, isn't it? Mr. Zen?
Hey there.
No?
Confucius says, our greatest glory is not in never falling, but in rising every time we fall. The problem with American exceptionalism is the idea that your nation is perfect.
Diamond
and when you
City
think yourself perfect,
you
not
need.
Only do you fail to improve, but you refuse to admit your mistakes.
Hey there.
As of now, there is no greater mistake than American imperialism. Your leaders encroach on our land, and the only way to stop them is from the inside.
It's like some pre-war stuff.
America has fallen from grace. It is time for you to stand up. Stand up to your leaders. Stand up for the oppressed. Stand up for yourself.
Okay, so apparently this guy isn't who I gotta talk to. There's a door. Myrna's house. No, that ain't it. Alright, give me a moment. We might not be doing a Chinese thing then. We'll figure this out. Okay, well, seems the radio is part of this mod. I just don't know if it's related to a quest or not. I tried finding, I couldn't find out. So, we'll maybe stumble across this at some other point. Until then, there is another quest I know about that you can stumble upon just north of Diamond City, so I'm gonna head on that way. And, we'll take care of business with that. Alright, little pit stop here. Hangman's Alley, because it's pretty close to
I wanted to introduce myself.
Oh, go away.
I wanted to personally thank you for giving us this opportunity. Any place you want me to pitch in?
You know what? No.
Not right now. Thanks.
All right, then.
Just fuck out of my face. All right. Yeah. Like I said, the Chinese International Radio, I guess it could just be a radio station. There might be more to it. I honestly don't know. But whatever. Boston Bordello. What? You shooting at me, are you? Oh, no. Oh! What? What the hell are you? Oh my god, I am a horrible shot. Alright. That's a couple of them right there. Take some of that ammo though. Is there another one dead? No. Fend off the attack. Talk to you. So what you say? You're Sadie. You name Sadie. What's up, Sadie?
Damn, turf war is gonna be the end of us. The saints keep coming, and I'm running out of bullets.
Goddamn saints. So what do you do?
Who are you? What do you do around here?
I used to be a customer. Had a guy I was sweet on.
Uh huh.
But then I realized if nobody's around to protect the place, then I won't be able to shop here for long. Now I keep the place safe, and in exchange, I get to see my guy for free.
That's cool. Did you not just notice that explosion that just happened out? Never mind. So it's the bordello. So hanky pankies and stuff going on in there.
What is this place? Are you running a brothel?
It's a bar and brothel.
Oh.
Most people come for the sex and stay for the booze. But we're all out on our asses if these saints get their way.
Mm-hmm. Don't worry, as a man who does not like saints, we shall take care of business.
Anything I can do to help?
If you want to help, follow me. Cuba will know what to do.
Let me in. I need to talk to the boss.
Heard some shots. You clear.
It was the fucking saints again. And yeah, we're clear. Just open the damn door.
Yeah. Alright, and then I'll meet you inside in a minute. I'm just gonna loot. Because I saw see another dead body. That's always... Yeah. Don't even have anything worth taking. Also, nice little German outfit. Uh-huh. Cool. You got any idea what that explosion was, MacReady? You think it was anything you know, it was probably some fucking super mutants or something, or... Oh, no, you know what it was. I know what it was. It was the goddamn Brotherhood and their stupid vertibirds, because they don't know how to fly or fight in them. They're always getting shot down. Like, all the time, man. You seen that. You know what I'm talking about. Alright, well, let's head on in. Alright, so what are we doing?
Hey, if you need to...
Not talking to you, MacReady.
Something. Nothing. I'm all over it.
Alright, I gotta find... Apparently gotta find somebody to talk to, and I didn't really listen to what Sadie was saying, so, we'll wander around till we find somebody to talk to. Let's see. This is where they do their little shows.
Are you real?
No, I'm not, actually. I am totally fake. Dumbass. Alright.
This joint is my go-to place for a good time. Premium merchandise, no fuss and no hassle.
Premium. These are people, man. Alright? They're providing you a service. Don't treat them like they nothing. Damn. Alright. So... I mean, stairs going up. There's probably a boss up here, right? No. Why you do that, MacReady? I was going to turn to talk to you, and you just run right past me. Alright, you look like you're an owner type. You the owner?
Q-Ball's a big softy. Sometimes, though, I feel like his brain is mushed, too.
Okay.
If you need a drink, try asking Molly downstairs. You might want to check your order, though. I'm not entirely sure she speaks English.
That's how you treat your staff? Come on, now. I guess she's not the one I talk to. Oh, there's Sadie, so that's probably a good sign.
They say in the olden days that enlightened men drank wines made of the finest grapes. I contend that fruit has no place in the hallowed halls of a brewery. Another drink, Penelope.
Are you sure you should be drinking so much? What if you end up an addict like your customers?
My dear, get over it. Never happened. I don't drink to get drunk. Drink for clarity. See, liquor is called the spirit for a reason. And inside this wellspring of mana is the very soul of the world, whose secrets I will someday unlock. So yes, pour me another drink.
Boss, the Saints came after us again. We gotta hit him back this time.
Huh. I suppose we're running out of cheeks to turn. Are you sure this intel you received is good?
It's good.
Then it's settled. You will take care of the Saints, and I'll take care of these spirits.
One other thing. I want to take this guy with me. He showed real moxie out there.
Fine, yeah, I kicked some ass.
Just do me a favor and spare me the details. You know I can't stand the thought of blood.
Will do. All right, follow me and stay close. The church isn't too far from here, but that doesn't make it safe.
Ah.
All right.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to the Boston Bordello.
Alright, yeah, no problem, man. Tell me about yourself. You seem to worship alcohol.
Tell me about yourself. What's your story?
Well, to answer that, you have to answer the age-old question. What defines a man? Is it the potions he drinks? The notches on his belt? Or the lies he speaks? The only answer I can provide is to pour you a glass and let you walk a mile in my shoes. Then, you will know who I am.
Dude, you are drunk off your ass. You see how red your eyes are? God damn! Never mind, you know what? Yeah, well, just... you know, I'm done, dude. See ya. Whoa. What? Did I ruin your mojo? Were you talking to the mannequins? Or are you just gonna sit there looking like a... You know, screw you, man. Come on, let's go. Alright, we're following Oh, she's already left the building. Damn. Alright, so we're going to a church or something. An old church. Probably run down. Yes, you already talked to me about that. Alright, which way should she go? That way. Mm-hmm. Alright, we got this, MacReady. We're gonna take out some Saints. Is they like a gang, apparently? That hole up in a church, which is probably why they call themselves the Saints. Fuck was what? Nothing. That's right. Fuck was that? And fuck was you? That's right. There ain't nothing there. Damn. It looks like it. What the? Did you do that? Stop playing innocent with me. No one. Crazy, MacReady. You crazy.
Funny. This doesn't look like a hideout. Fuck, it's a trap!
No.
What?
Okay, yeah, I am. Learn how to shoot. Left arm, but you know what it'll do. Fine. Oh! That's names. Move the head off. They all dead? That's right. That's right, MacReady. That's how we do. What was you doing? Was you just standing around?
That was close. I'm not in any hurry to meet my maker, but judging by all these Saints, he's sure as hell eager to meet us.
Alright. We'll meet you in a minute. I'm gonna just kinda loot real quick. Nope. I sure ain't. Nice. Good quartz. Still playing the battle music. Alright, let's head back. Come on, McCready. Alright, and we're back. Night fell. Huh. Alright.
Diamond City Patrol walks this route every day, and nobody has to pay them.
Yeah, you know, that's pretty strategic, though.
Hold on. I'd like to have a little chat.
Oh. Who are you? Yeah, go on.
Go on.
You might not be aware of this, so I'll just go ahead and say it. I'm a saint. Just like the men you killed.
Hey, don't worry. They attacked first.
I'm not here to fight.
Just saying.
In fact, I'm on your side.
Self-defense,
bro. You see
bro.
Our leaders making this out to be a religious crusade. But the truth is, this is just personal.
Ah, alright. So, with the Saints bigger. You know, what do you want? What do you want, man? What do you want?
What is it you want?
Well, in the old days, conflicts like this happened on a much larger scale. Sometimes alliances were forged with marriages, others with hostages. I want you to give Q this letter. It outlines the terms of a peace agreement. No setup this time. No tricks.
Alright.
Excuse me.
Talk to Q. See if he can't find it in his heart to release the girl from her contract.
Alright. Man, I wanted to ask more questions. I should have done that first. Oh well, too bad. So, there's some girl on a contract here, Q, that needs to get released
Did
in the Saint's
something?
Soul. No.
So, did you send the fanatics the back to their precious
Today I
maker?
About something
I'm sorry, boss. It was a stone-cold setup. Should have known it was too good to be true.
Oh.
Which means we're no closer to ending
Where
these interruptions of yours.
I have something for you.
Oh.
So this...
Uh-huh. What are you gonna say,
hey
something?
There.
So the Saints want to make peace, huh? I suppose since their little ambush didn't work, now they want to negotiate.
Yeah, so what do you think?
What do you think?
Well, the prospect of stopping these attacks makes me weep tears of joy. But ultimately, the decision is yours. Seeing as you'll be the one doing the work, I'll just be paying you to do it.
Okay, so it doesn't matter then. Fine, we'll just take the deal, man. I mean... Seriously.
Take the deal.
Agreed. Some would use our advantage to try and force a checkmate, when it's far easier to let your opponent concede. Plus, all this talk of war is making me nauseous. Take the girl home, her debt is paid.
You a crazy drunk, but I like you.
I have trouble with multiplication tables. Adding and subtracting is easy, though. Mr. Q has me count the bottles when he drinks.
And he doesn't have a drinking problem. Okay. Oh, shit. Alright, No, we gotta find the person first. Yo,
Do you think this is gonna work? I don't think I can take another day here.
Well, that's why it was... Yeah, is it that bad working here?
Is it that bad?
It wasn't so bad at first. But now that my brother knows... I'm having trouble dealing with it all.
So you're just feeling guilty because your family knows. Yeah, that's fine, but we're taking you home.
Then let's go find your home.
Really? Q said it was okay? Then I guess we should go. I don't really have anything to pack. I want to leave it all behind.
Sounds good. Alright. And, this is McCready. He's gonna walk away. Yeah, but we're gonna take you back home. Alright, so where are we going? This way? Alright. Ah! I can't really go down from here, can I? Well, at least you cleaned up your mess. Good job, y'all. Most people don't even do that. They just leave them things just sitting around. It's crazy. People don't know how to clean up bodies. Alright, so. Guessing. Head on down. actually. Oh, y'all right over there. Hey guys, we're bringing y'all your friend back. So
for everything. Maybe we'll see each other again sometime.
Probably not. Which one do I talk to?
Q took the deal.
It's
good to see diplomacy is alive and well. As for you, you've made a friend in the Saints.
Perhaps
you've even earned a place in our circle.
No.
When that time comes, we'll find you.
Is it true? Are you really taking me home?
Yes, I am. Maybe not the home you remember, but home nonetheless.
What about my brother? He ain't mad.
Leave him to me. In the meantime, you can explain to me how this all came about.
I don't really know what to tell you.
You should tell me the truth. As for your brother, we'll come up with something better.
Yep. Alright, cool. Now we'll return to Q, and you know, nice what y'all
Maybe
saying,
we'll
but
see each other again sometime.
It's Buck's life, not a Saint's life, sorry. Yeah. Come on, MacReady, let's go find Q. Q ball. Tell him the good news. That he ain't gonna have to look at blood or nothing. He can drink his life away and see through them red eyes of his before his liver dies. All that good stuff.
I think I'm fucked up. Yeah, I'm fucked up.
God damn. Dude.
So, the help Sadie hired has returned. What about it? Is it taken care of?
Hired help or not, I got the job done.
And you managed to do it without dirtying my floors. You're a man after my own heart. And as such, you deserve a reward worthy of a true gentleman.
Damn right.
Here, my finest bottle of bourbon. Drink it in good health.
Sweet. Alright, so, took care of that business, and, got some fancy bourbon, apparently. Widow Jane 8-year bourbon. Ups in endurance and strength, lowers intelligence. Alright, so it's basically like alcohol. Just regular alcohol. Cool beans. All right, so yeah, that was the end of the Raider quest line with the boxing, and then this Saints and Sinners quest. It was pretty fun.
It's good to
I'll probably figure out eventually what the Chinese International Radio is for, if that's for part of a quest or anything. We'll see. But yeah, till next time. This has been the third? Yeah, part three of Tales for the Commonwealth. Gonna continue that on. Get some more of these Tales quests taken care of. Hopefully meet some of the companions that came along with this too. And until then, this has been Space Coast Dragon. Hit that like button. Go ahead, subscribe. Don't steal mods. And have a wonderful day.